The Valentine for 2006 was called Tree Love. It's all on the subject of trees. And it's a Diamond Burrito book, which doesn't have to be glued or sewn, so it's nice. And the cutout quality of the pages allows for a lot of peek through. And I tipped in photographs of trees and had all kinds of quotes about trees in this book. And a lot of the pages were just printed on the inkjet printer, where I could get two pages up per 8.5 by 11 sheet, printed on both sides, and also cut down a little bit from the half page. You can see this is cut down. So I'm folding each of those half pages in half, and using a previous page as a template to cut the pages down a little bit further. These triangular cuts are what allow for that kind of peek through activity. So I just use a previous one as a template. Anyway, half the pages are butterfly folios like this, and the other half are diamond folios like this. And a butterfly page is going to be folded like a burrito and passed through a diamond page for the interlocking effect of the book. And the cutouts, again, reveal art all over the place. All these papers are decorated on both sides for one reason or another. And then you build the book from the back, folding a butterfly page and passing it through a diamond page like this. You can see that the opening and the fold need to be the same size, so they do interlock. And that's basically how a Diamond Burrito book is made.